Tesla is no longer just building cars. It's building the future, one robot, one algorithm, and one bold move at a time. Hey everyone, it's Ken here. Welcome back to the channel where we break down the latest Tesla developments. Whether you're an investor, an owner, or just someone fascinated by the future Elon Musk is trying to create. In today's video, we're covering three major shifts happening inside Tesla right now. First, Elon Musk's big decision to stay on as CEO through 2030. Second, Tesla's Robotaxi program officially moving into real-world testing. And third, Optimus, the humanoid robot, is starting to look less like sci-fi and more like reality. Each of these moves says something important about where Tesla is headed, not just as a company, but as a force shaping how we live, move, and work. So stick around, because by the end of this video, you'll understand why Tesla's next chapter might be its most important one yet. Let's start with Elon Musk's announcement. He's staying on as Tesla's CEO through at least 2030. Now, on the surface, that might sound like just another headline, but if you're following Tesla closely, you know this is huge. Tesla has been moving fast. Robotaxis, Optimus, Dojo, energy storage, and all of it ties back to Elon's unique way of leading. If he were to step down, even temporarily, that could slow down innovation or shift priorities. Investors know this. Markets react to this. But here's what makes this even more interesting. Elon also said he's stepping away from political distractions to focus more on Tesla. That's not a small thing. It means we can expect more time, more vision, and more direct involvement from him on key projects. For long-term investors, this brings a level of stability we haven't seen in a while. It signals that Tesla's next phase, robotaxis, AI, and robotics, isn't just a side project, it's the core of where Elon is placing his energy. And when Elon goes all in, that's when things really start to move. Now let's talk about the next big move. Tesla's Robotaxi program is officially hitting the streets. According to the latest updates, Tesla is launching real-world trials of its Robotaxi service in Austin, Texas by the end of June 2025. They're starting with just 10 vehicles, but here's the kicker. It's expected to scale to around 1,000 units in just a few months. These aren't regular Teslas with autopilot. We're talking about a new kind of vehicle entirely. No steering wheel, no pedals. Just Tesla's latest self-driving system called FSD Unsupervised running the entire show. This is no longer a concept video or a closed beta test. This is Tesla deploying a transportation network on public roads. It's essentially a soft launch of Tesla's ride-hailing service designed to operate without a human driver in real conditions at scale. And when you think about the impact on mobility, city planning, and even insurance, it's massive. This is what could turn Tesla from a car company into a global mobility platform. Now here's where it gets even more interesting. Tesla's Robotaxi rollout isn't happening in isolation. The US government is getting involved. Just recently, US Transportation Secretary Sean Duffy visited Tesla's Gigafactory in Texas and had a face-to-face meeting with Elon Musk. Their main topic, creating a national regulatory framework for autonomous vehicles. Right now, autonomous driving laws are a patchwork. Every US state has its own rules, and that's a huge hurdle for Tesla if it wants to scale robotaxis nationwide. But this meeting signals something important. The federal government is finally recognizing that autonomy needs a unified rulebook, and Elon agrees. He's publicly said that having consistent national regulations would be much more efficient than dealing with 50 different sets of laws. If the US sets a federal standard, Tesla could roll out robotaxis across the country with far fewer roadblocks, literally and legally. In other words, we're not just watching a company build a product, we're watching a company reshape national infrastructure policy. While robotaxis are hitting the roads, something just as groundbreaking is happening inside Tesla's labs. Optimus, the humanoid robot, is stepping into the real world. Tesla recently released a new demo video showing Optimus performing a wide range of everyday tasks. We're talking about throwing out the trash, sweeping the floor, vacuuming, stirring a pot, opening curtains, handling tools, and even transporting parts for the Model X. And here's what's truly impressive. All of these actions are being controlled by a single neural network. That means Optimus isn't being programmed step by step. It's learning to interpret and execute tasks as a system, just like a human would. Even more, it responds to both voice commands and text prompts, performing multiple tasks on demand. This isn't a flashy prototype doing rehearsed moves. This is a robot starting to demonstrate real-world usability. And that raises a very serious question. How far away are we from robots becoming part of our daily lives, not in factories, but in homes, offices, and everywhere in between? Now, let's talk about how Optimus is learning and why it matters. Traditionally, robots learn through direct programming or by being remotely operated, but Tesla is taking a radically different approach. According to Elon Musk, Optimus will eventually learn by watching human behavior, just like we do. Specifically, Tesla plans to train the robot using third-person videos from the internet, humans completing everyday tasks viewed from an outside perspective. That means Optimus could watch a cooking video or a cleaning tutorial online and learn from it. Even more impressive, Tesla is already experimenting with first-person video footage where the robot watches what a person sees and mimics those actions directly. This speeds up skill acquisition dramatically, and it doesn't stop there. Tesla is also developing systems where Optimus can train through self-play, similar to how AI beats humans at games, running simulations, and learning by trial and error at high speed. In short, Optimus is evolving from a programmable machine into an adaptive learner, one that improves over time by observing, practicing, and iterating. This has massive implications, not just for Tesla, but for labor, productivity, and society as a whole. Now, let's zoom out and look at what all of this means for Tesla's valuation, because Wall Street is starting to catch on. Morgan Stanley analyst Adam Jonas recently published a breakdown of what he believes makes up Tesla's true stock value. And spoiler, it's not just about building cars anymore. According to his model, here's the rough breakdown per share: $75 for the core automotive business, $160 for software services, $90 for the robotaxi segment, $67 for energy storage, $17 for third-party supply services. Put that together, and the majority of Tesla's value now comes from non-EV businesses, software, AI, and energy. But here's the kicker. Optimus, the humanoid robot, isn't even included in this valuation yet, which means there's a massive growth lever still not priced into the stock. If Optimus scales even moderately well, it could become one of Tesla's most valuable segments. So if you're still looking at TSLA as just an EV play, you're probably missing the bigger picture. Tesla is building an ecosystem where hardware, AI, robotics, and energy all converge, and the market is just beginning to price that in. So what does all of this actually mean for investors, fans, and anyone watching Tesla's next move? First, Elon Musk committing to lead Tesla through 2030 isn't just about stability. It tells us that the company's boldest projects, robotaxis, AI, Optimus, aren't side experiments. They are the main course. Second, the launch of robotaxis in Austin shows that Tesla isn't just planning for the future. It's executing that future right now with real vehicles in real cities under real conditions. Third, Optimus is evolving faster than most people realize. We're not talking about lab demos anymore. We're talking about a robot learning from the internet, performing real tasks, and heading toward mass deployment. And finally, when you look at the valuation breakdown, what Wall Street is starting to price in, it's clear that Tesla is being redefined. It's no longer just a car company. It's becoming a platform for autonomy, AI, robotics, and sustainable energy. If you're an investor, this means there's still upside that hasn't been priced in, especially with Optimus. If you're a fan, this means the world you've imagined might be closer than you think. Tesla is turning science fiction into daily reality, and we're all watching it happen in real time. And that's it for today's update. We've covered a lot, from Elon Musk's leadership pledge, to robotaxis hitting the streets, to Optimus moving from the lab into real life, and how all of this is reshaping what Tesla is and what it could become. If this video helped you see Tesla's future more clearly, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. It really helps more people find this content. And if you're new here, consider subscribing. I break down Tesla news like this every single day. So if you want to stay ahead of the curve, this is the place to be. Thanks so much for watching until the end. Stay curious, stay informed, and as always, enjoy the ride with Tesla.